Hello students, good afternoon all of you. My name is Tejitra and today I am going to teach you chapter number 1, place value in exercise number 1st. Okay, maths chapter number 1, place value in exercise number 1st. Okay. Yesterday, what we have done? Yesterday we have done the 5 digit and 6 digit number. Now we are going the further to relate it to 5 and 6 digit number on basis of exercise number 1A. Okay, and then before we have done the on basis of reading a 4 digit number and its exercise, and then we are now going the further on basis of 5 to 6 digit numbers exercise. Okay, now we are starting here exercise number 1st. Okay, as per I am told you, exercise topic for 5 digit and 6 digits number. Okay, question number 1st is here. Write the numbers shown on the spike abacus, then write in words in your exercise book to have been done for you. Okay, so let's we start the exercise number 1A in question number 1A. Now again I am read the question. What is the question? Write the numbers shown on the spike abacus. Here they given the spike abacus. This is called a spike abacus and it's a beads. It's like this is a round shape of, it's called a beads. And this brown and yellow shape is what a spike abacus. Okay, beads and spike abacus. I hope you are a remember what is a spike abacus. Okay, then write in a words. Compulsory write in a words. They given a digit in, we have a write in a, where we have a write in a, write in a words. Words means in a, for example, 1200 is like that in your exercise book to have been done for you, because of here 2 has been done for us, for example. Okay, now we let's see the question number 1st. Question number 1st is what here? Okay, first of all we have here, we are a revise the place value chart. Okay, I hope you are a remember and a remember, and then we are now again we have a revise the place value chart. The first of all, what is come here? Lakh, 10 lakh, 10 lakh, lakh, not a 10 lakh, lakh, 10,000, 1,000, 100, tens and ones. Okay, again I am explaining you here, lakh, 10,000, 1,000, 100, tens and ones. Okay, I hope you are understood betterly. Now question number 1st is here. Question number 1st is what here? Lakh. Okay, in lakh how many numbers here, how many digit here? 1 means 1 lakh, 10,000 it means a 2, 1,000 in a which number? 0, and 100 7, and 10s 0 in 6, 1 2 3 4 5 and 6 numbers. How can we read this 5 6 digit number, and how can we write? Okay, so we write as like that. We write as like that. 1 lakh. I am writing here 1 lakh. One lakh. 700. 700. Then further what? 6, 700, 706 is our first answer. Okay, so now we have a right here the this. Okay, so let's restart the second example. Okay, so I hope you are understood betterly. Okay, this is the first, second, lakh, 10,000, 1,000, 100, and then what? 10 and 1. Okay, so 1 lakh, 1,20,706. Now I am going to explain a second sum. Okay, in a lakh place is zero there, so no need to write there lakhs. Only we have write which digit and thousand. Okay, so 10,000 and directly which number is there? No, 100 is zero, 10 is zero, 1,000 is zero. So 10,001. There are five digit is there. So how can we write in a words as like that 10,001? Okay, now let's we start the exercise number first A in question number A in question number C. Okay, so question number C is what? Question number C is here 10,000 is 10,000. So 1, then after 1,000, then after 100, then after 10s in 2 and 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So in 10,000, 1, 0, 0. In 10s, 2 and here 5. So answer is what? 10,000, 2, 5. Okay, so we have a write as like that. 1, double 0 and then 2 and 5. So answer is what here? Answer is what here? 10,025. Okay, now see, let's see here how many bits are here. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Here 1,000 place is 0 and 100 place is 0 and again 10 place is 2 and 5 place is 5. Okay, it's like that. Okay, and 1. Understood? Now we are going the further exercise. Okay, question number D. Question number D is what? Question number D. In 10,000, one digit 1,000. How many digits? 0. And hundreds in how many digits? 1, 2, 3, and 4. Again, tens is 0 and ones is same. It means a 0. So answer is what here? Answer is what here? 10,400. So I am right here. 10,400. Okay, so we have a write as like that 10,400, and don't forget write in our words. Okay, 10,400. Okay, now we are doing the further question E in lakhs. Again, lakhs is come here. Lakh is 1 lakh. 10,000 is 0 places. 1,000, 3, 1, 2, and 3, hundreds, 1, 10, 0, and 1, 2. Okay, so now answer is what here? Answer is what? 1,3,102. So I am right here a full answer. 1,3,102. Okay, so our answer is here 1,3,102. Now we are going the further F. Lakhs is how many bits are here? 1 and 2. Then further 10,000. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 1,4,000. 1,000 is again here, 0, hundreds, 1, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 1 is 0. The answer is here what? 2,40,115. 15 means 1, 5, not here, 5, 0. So I am right here the answer, 2,14,115. Okay, so now answer is here what again? 2,40,150. Okay, now we are going the further question. Question number second. Okay, the second question is what? Second question is very easy for us. Only we have write in our book. The chart show the number. This is a chart. It's a chart. What it's a shown? It has shown to us the number of hours. It's a number of hours. Okay. It's a number of hours. Okay. Number of hours lived after the reaching the certain age. Okay. Read the numbers aloud or write in words in the book. How can we write? I am explaining here and you must be writing your book. Okay. Now six. Age is six. And hours is lived. कितने उसने hours live किए है, lived किए है. Okay. So now here I am reading 52. How many digits are here total? 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. 52,560. Okay. 52,516. So I am right here. 52,516. Okay, no need to write because of I am not writing here because of my page is a small and I am not write. It's not writing for possible for me. You must be writing your fair book or your rough book. Okay. For example, 52,560. Okay. Then after age in year 7, so 61,320. Okay. Then further 70,080. Then after 9, 78,840. Then for the 10 years, 87,600. Okay, I hope you are better understood. I hope you are understood betterly. Okay, it's only for you have a write in your book and must be you draw this chart and write the both digit and you are must be compulsory you have write in your book or in words. Okay, don't forget to write in words. Now we are going to further write in figures. Okay, figures means digit. What we have a write in here digit, they give ours to what in a words. So we have a convert in a digit in figure. Figure and digit both are similar words. Okay, so now let's be start here. Question number 3, write in figures. Question number 1, 17,000 means 17,000, 800 means 800 means 800 and 99, so 70,000. So how can we write 17,800 means 8 and 99, 90, not a 1, 9, 99 means 9 and 9. So our answer is here, how can we write 17,899. Okay, so first answer is here 70,899. Then after we go in the further question to 21,005. Okay, 21,000 means 21 and 5, only 5. There is a tens and 100 place are 0. So answer is what here? 21. How can we write the 21? 21. Then after 100 is 0, tens is 0 and 1's 5. So answer is what here? 21,005. Okay, 21,005. It's our answer. Okay, now we are going the further question number C. 1 lakh means how many digits are here? 6 digits. So 1,38,000. 1 lakh means 1. 38, then after 900, so 900. Okay, so I am writing here the full answer. 1 lakh, then after what, 1,38,900. Okay, so I'm writing here the answer, 1,38,900. Okay, I hope you are understood, all students. Then I'm going the further. Question number D. Question number D is here 40,000. 40,000 means 4, 0, 300. 300 means what? 300 and 62. 300 with which number? 10 is 16 and 1 is here 2. So answer is here what? Here answer is 14,362 is our answer. Okay, 40,362 is our answer. Okay, now we are starting here the question number E. Question number E is what? 2 lakh. 2 lakh means 250,936. Okay, so how can we write a 2 lakh? I am writing here 250,936. Okay, 2 lakh. Again, I am telling you all students, 2,15,936. Okay, you have to write in your fair book. Okay, then after we are going the further question number 4. Question number 4 is what? Filling the blanks. Okay, 1,26,504 has 100, 10,000, 10,000, 1 cent, lakh. Okay, it's question for us. So how can we write this question? So here is a very simple question. 1,26,504 has a, we have a write in this question only place value of all digit. Okay, they gives here the number which place is hundreds, thousand, ones, 10,000, tens and lakh. Okay, the first of all in a place value chart. So first of all, which digit is come here? Lakhs. So lakhs is how many lakhs is here? 1. So 1 lakhs. Okay, so right, we have a right here a 1 lakh. Okay, so I'm right here the 1 lakh. Then after which digit is come in the place value chart? 10,000. So how many thousands are here? 26,000. So how we are right here a 26,000. Okay, 26,000. Then which number is come? 1,000. 1,000 means a which number? Then 1,000 is here which in place value of 1,000. So here lakh is complete here. 26, 10,000 is complete and 1,000, no here any 1,000 number. So what we have right here? A 0, because of 1,000 number is here 0. Okay, so we have a here 0. Then we which number? Then after 1,000, then after comes a 100. So how many hundreds are here? 504. So it means we are right here a 5. Okay, it means a 500. Okay, 500. Then after which number is come? Tens. Tens is here 0. So we are put the here a 0. So I am putting here 0. Okay, then I am going the further ones. Last place value of start a digit this place is a ones. Okay, so ones is how many digit here? 4. Ones is means here 4. So I am here telling you a 4. Okay, so answer is here what? 1,26,504. Okay students, now we are going the further question. Question number 5, write the numeral in each of the following. It means we have, they give expanded number, we have write only the numbers in the blanks place. Okay, so now we have write the question number first question number first is what? 5,432. So I am writing as like that. As like that, 20,5,432. So answer is what here? 25,432 is our answer. Okay, so we have right as like that 25,432. Okay, I hope you are understood betterly. Now we are going the further question. Question number B. 16,009,507. Okay, expanded number is equal to, it's like that. 16,069,000. It means 69,507. As like that. Okay, then after question number C. Question number C is here what? 3,02,120. Okay, so I am writing here the figure digit. So 3,21,020. Okay, 21,000. No, 21,000 is not a 21,000. See here I am again. 21,000. But here which 2,120. So 3,21,020. Is like that we have a right. Okay, so again I am explaining you 3,21,020. Okay, now I am going the further question. Question number D. Okay, question number D is what? 10,516 plus 4. So answer is here what? 10,564. So I am writing here a 10,564 is our fourth answer. Okay, and now last one, question number last one, 14,070 plus 5. So our answer is what here? 14,075 only. Okay, so answer, how can we write 4,00,75? It's called 14,075. Okay, now we are going the further. Write the expanded from each of the following. Okay, I am write here the all expanded number and then I am erase it here. You have must be do in your fat book. Okay, so I am writing here a first question number first. Write in the expanded from the each of the following. Question number 61,986. So how can we write here 61,000. Hey? So how many here we write 16,000. Okay, so 16,000, then after plus 1,000, then further we are writing the which number 900, then further we are write the again digit 900, then we are write further 900, after what we are write 80 plus 6. Okay, so answer is what here? Is our first answer 61,986. Okay, it's our first answer. It's our first answer. Now let's start a question number B. Question number B is what here? 42,086. So first of all, we are writing a 40,000. 40 it means a total 5 digit, it's called a 1000. Then after plus 200, okay, 200, then plus 80 means 80, and then plus what, 6. So we are writing as like that as our answer. Okay, so our answer is 14,000 plus 200 plus 80 plus 6 is our answer. Okay, now we start the question number C. Question number C is what? 20,880. So first of all, we write a 20,000 plus what? 20,000 plus 80, not a but a 800. Then further plus 80. Our answer is here. Okay, 20,880 is our third answer. Last one, question number D. 1,34,319.5. So I am writing here in a digit 1 lakh. So how many digit in 1 lakh? 6 digit. Okay, so I am writing the first here 1 lakh plus 1,03,000, then after 400 before what we ever write, 4,000. Okay, 4,000. Then again what we are writing, 300, then plus 19,90, then plus what, 5. Okay, so we are right as like that expanded number of question number 4. 1,03,4,395. Now last question is what? 3,57,006. So I am writing here the full answer, 3 lakh, then plus 3,557, but what we have a right here, 5,000, then after again 7,000, and then plus what, 6, only 6. So we are right as like that is your last answer. Okay, so now it's your last expanded digit number. Okay, so now tomorrow we are going the further question number. I hope you are understood betterly, all students. Tomorrow we are going the further question number 7. Okay, I hope you are understood. And today's your homework is exercise number 1A. You are right in your fair book one time. Question number 1 to 6. One time in your rough book. Thank you all of you.